What's going on, everyone? Welcome back again to the Outsider's Edge, and today is Stranger Things Day. So today I'm going to share what I have in my collection. It's not too much, because I first told myself that, I'm not going to collect Stranger Things. I'm kind of limited on my space when it comes to collecting, and I mean, my room was pretty full as it is, and I don't have anywhere to put it. But, as you can see, I mean, I bought a couple of these minis and it kind of snowballed into a few more things from Stranger Things. So we'll just start off with these. I got them at Box Lunch, and when I went back, they didn't have any more. I seen them at Walmart for a limited time. They sold out. So these were the only two I got a hold of. Definitely something that if I seen on the fly, I would grab, but there's a couple others I really wanted, but I'll just stick with what I got. So we have the Demogorgon and Hopper. So this is the first items in my collection, and let me show you what else I got. All right, next up we have the Funko Pop Target exclusive 8-bit set. It comes with 11 with the Egos. Then we have Mike, Dustin, and Lucas. So they came out with these individually. Whenever they made the set, I was, definitely wanting to get it. I kind of held off for a little bit and I found it on a really great price. It was on sale, couldn't pass it up. So this was really the first one that made me, the first purchase, I guess, when it comes to like anything bigger. There's definitely a lot more Funkos that I want to get, but I don't know. I have to be really limited on what I get because I don't really have a place to put these. I just kind of stuck them somewhere. So all right, there's these. Let me go with the next. All right, next up we have the Halloween Ghostbuster edition, and I mean, it's a no-brainer. I do collect Ghostbusters, and so whenever I saw these, this was early. They brought these out. Was it season one? I didn't have anything Stranger Things, definitely, but I recently purchased these this year, and as you can see, we have Will and Lucas. Looks like Will has, it's supposed to be a proton pack, kind of looks like a vacuum. I haven't taken them out of the box. Then we have Will, and then Dustin with the ghost trap. And then we have Mike. I can't really tell what he has, but I don't know. These was a must-have. So this is really what I mainly wanted for the Stranger Things, and Funko is the main thing I wanted to get for Stranger Things. They make all kinds of other action figures and collectibles and different merchandise, but this is really what I wanted. So okay, let's go to the last thing. All right, and lastly, as you see, is the Target exclusive Eddie. Now this is when he was had the guitar solo. Well, I don't know if it was that specific scene, but I mean, it pretty much references it. I don't know if you follow me from my other, either on here or Instagram. I made a post that really popped, and I actually found this at Ollie's. I only got it for $5, and they had a ton, and so it really kind of helped me a lot get, quite a bit of likes and subscribers. But definitely check out Ollie's because they have random stuff at random times. So you just never know what they're going to get in. But I was shocked when I seen this. I actually bought two. I got one for myself and one for my daughter. She's like obsessed with Eddie. So mine's staying in the box. I need to get that sticker residue off there. But she opened hers. She has it displayed by her computer, but pretty cool pop. And that's all I really have for Stranger Things. So I know they're running promotions for today's Stranger Things Day. I'll try to find the links and share them if I can. But yeah, all right, thanks for watching.